little brother George. This is Mommy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. My cousin Chloe.
Peppa and George are playing in the garden.
To me, George. You threw the ball too hard, George. So the rules say I win. Now it's my turn. I win again.
Peppa, George, today your big cousin Chloe is coming to visit.
Yippee, cousin Chloe. George, Chloe's a big girl, like me. So don't be sad if she finds you too little to play with.
Oh, I'm sure Chloe will play with both of you.
Chloe's here.
Auntie Pig has brought Chloe to spend the day at Peppa's house. Chloe is Peppa and George's cousin. Chloe is a bit older than Peppa and George.
Hello, Chloe. Hello, Peppa. Hello, George.
See you later.
Do you want to play a game? Yes, let's play catch.
Peppa loves playing catch.
Do you still play catch? That's a game for little children. Oh, we only play catch because George likes it. Okay, let's play it for George. Do you play it with the proper rules or the baby rules? Proper rules. I'll start. Peppa, you're it. Catch me if you can.
Peppa is it. She has to chase Chloe and George.
Can't catch me. George, I'm going to easily catch you. You're so little. That's not fair. You're helping George.
That's because he's little. Do you want me to help you?
No, I don't need help. I'm a big girl like you.
Come on then, Peppa. Try and catch us.
Can't catch us. Can't catch us. This is a silly game. Can we play something else?
Okay, I know a really good game for big children. It's called Sly Fox.
Sly Fox? I want to play Sly Fox. What is it?
One person is the sly fox, and the others creep up on them.
Me! I want to be the sly fox.
Peppa is the sly fox. While her back is turned, the others creep up on her. But if Peppa turns and sees someone move, they have to go back to the start.
George, I saw you move. Back to the start.
Got you. I win.
You moved before I was ready.
The rules say I can move when I like, don't they, George?
Now it's Chloe's turn to be the sly fox. Peppa and George must stay very still.
Peppa, I saw you move. Back to the start.
It's not fair. You look too long.
The rules say I can look as long as I want. Back to the start.
George is the winner.
Can we play a different game?
Yes, but as long as it's a grown-up game.
I know. Let's play my favourite game. It's very grown-up.
George, do you know what Peppa's favourite game is?
Peppa's favourite game is jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
George, if you jump in puddles, you must wear your boots. I've brought some boots for you too, Chloe.
I'm too grown up to jump in muddy puddles.
Oh, so am I.
George loves jumping in muddy puddles. Secretly, Peppa would love to jump in the puddle, but she wants to look grown up.
I hear there's some puddle jumping going on.
Mummy Pig and Daddy Pig love jumping in muddy puddles.
It does look fun.
Yes, it does.
Maybe there's a rule that says big girls can jump in muddy puddles.
Yes, that's a good rule.
Race you!
Race you!
Peppa and Chloe love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Even grown-up girls.